왔어 엄마 여기.
Oh shit.
course I say that po' boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the nation of purity.
We are women. Here are we. We are women. Here are shouting. We are women.
Damn! F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to—
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got— I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
So, how's the job search go today?
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I get.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead. But I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Cause that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Hi, how are you?
Chop a free spirit. He bark all he likes.